St. Albert's Hospital is in trouble.
The healthcare system is collapsing.
People do die in intensive care.
In the same bed 4 Fridays in a row.
You want fries with that?
The doctors are out of control.
Pleased to mark you down with an F for today.
The interns are taking over.
You're a doctor?
I'm not a doctor. I'm just an intern.
Clear!
You guys think it's funny to send a dead body back and forth from hospital to hospital?
Yeah, that's the whole point.
Yeah, sure, okay.
They're changing the face of medicine forever.
Are you sure that you're not sexually active?
No, sir, I just lie there.
The hours are long, but there's plenty of time to play.
Don't be afraid of your inner freak. Embrace it.
I need someone to look at my breath.
Oh, my God.
You think I'm a freak?
Yeah. But in a good way.
They're breaking all the rules.
I'm going to stick my hand into your wife's vagina. I don't think that's the right spot.
Sounds like an administrative problem to me.
Why did you decide to become a doctor?
To meet women.
Oh, that was a new record.
This place is awesome.
That is a sperm cell. What would a sperm cell be doing in your mouth?
The patients aren't taking it sitting down.
You son of a bitch.
You got a sick sense of humor.
Burn in hell, buddy.
Point him out to me. I'm gonna kick his ass.
You gonna what?
You can't be a cardiac surgeon if you're dead.
I'll take all three of you on right now.
What?
All right, you too. But that's it. Four is my limit.
Awesome.
I need to get a urine, blood, and stool sample.
What?
She needs a pair of your underwear.